Okay. Nom nom nom. Welcome back. Let's go grab the safe house. And then I'll work on mission, the level 9 mission. I just unlocked what was it? A new control point. That should be useful in the future. And I got myself a named assault rifle. Which is like ever so slightly worse than the assault rifle I had. Like one DPS less. Or rather, it's one damage less, but it's got 10 rounds per minute higher shot. So I think on balance, ends up being slightly more powerful.
This was a gold mine for looters. We've already lost too much of our history. Anyway, there's a lot of intel here. Sending it your way. It'd be nice to get this place in shape. Just be careful, okay?
I don't know whether I want to, because I've got a lot of things that I could burn down. Yeah. I'll burn them that way. Right.
Crew Sons took over an old JTF depot at the Air and Space Museum. They've turned it into some kind of factory for improvised munitions. We need to put it out of commission. One of the perimeter guards turned on the True Sun, so you'll have some help getting in. They'll let you through the gate. After that, it's up to you to breach the armory.
Hostile broadcast picked up.
Yeah, buddy.
Garage looks like your best way in.
Om nom nom. Ow.
How do you like it?
Perfect. Right.
To figure out what they're doing here. See if you can find any intel on their operation.
Oh.
Seems like these guys are salvaging and repurposing anything they can from this place. They're crafty bastards. I'll give them that.
Electronic device detected.
Oh, my nose is running.
Anything useful, announce them in a recovery team later.
Now blow the shit out of anything too dangerous.
Wasn't there another guy? I feel like there's more than three guys. Like someone's coming up. So there's a guy there. But... yeah, there's definitely a guy over there. Okay.
Keep moving. You still got two halls to clear.
Alright, no, I can't just jump over the edge. Been useful and sweet. Oh well.
Portable device detected.
Mm-hmm.
We gotta secure that ordinance to uncover some of their secrets. Earth, the third rock from the sun, our home may not be the center of our universe, but so far it is the only planet that can support life as we know it. In the vast reaches of space, it's irrational to think that our little planet is the only place creating and sustaining life. We know that Mars once had vast oceans, that many of the elements found on Earth could only be created in the intense heat of a supernova. While no other planet in our solar system sustains life, it's possible that the building blocks that allowed organisms to evolve from single-cell amoebas to complex living beings like you and me started as nothing more than the ash of a dying star light years away.
Come on.
I got you.
There we go. What? Ah! Damn it, there.
From the sun, our home may not be the center of our universe, but so far it is the only planet that can support life as we know it.
There's no other center of the universe, but we are in a galaxy that's very, very close to the the universal center. It's also one of the eldest galaxies. One of the oldest galaxies and has the oldest known extant stars, some of which hail back to before the Big Bang or the Great Expansion. Depends what you want to call the Big Bang.
By these images. At one point, more than 3.8 billion years ago, up to one-third of the Martian surface could have been covered by ocean. Martian exploratory craft has sent back evidence of recent water flows as well, ranging from water. currently is ice at the Martian North Pole, although small quantities exist as water vapor in the thin Martian atmosphere, or as brines in the Martian soil.
Oh, okay. Carbine 7. I think that's an assault rifle. Pretty decent assault rifle, if I remember as well. It should be level 9 because I'm level 9. Okay.
Electronic device detected.
On.
Mechanical components detected.
Agent, have Isaac scanned the parts.
My greatest enemy, a doorway. Well then, stop pulling your pants down.
Setting a recovery team. Link up with them and you'll be done there.
Components identified. Suggested use. Missile construction.
They must be able to keep on using If they can rig it with a warhead to use propulsion, they wouldn't even need a guidance system at the White House or a settlement.
Kinda goes without saying, but if you see any missiles lying around, make sure they can never ever be used.
Okay. But I do have to question why you keep sort of semi-capable missiles in a museum. Just taking away the explosive component. I mean, That's easy enough to replace.
Database match indicates designation MR-90.
That would be the missile, then. Please neutralize that fucking thing by any means necessary.
Damn it. The salvage crew just ran into those reinforcements. They need backup.
You.
Whoa, I'm a target. Not so.
Everyone's a fucking target. Fill me with joy. How? Keep coming from.
Sun's munitions factory is out of action and they left a big stockpile of ordnance. Throw in the fact that the settlements could scavenge those workbenches and tools, and I'd say it's been a pretty good day. Hey, I just got a message from Odessa. She wanted to meet with you in person and thank you for what you've done. Come back to the base if you want to add to your skills, Agent. We've got some footage of some true suns in their natural habitat. Take a look.
Okay. Answer this one. No. When or how you're going to die?
Oh, pleasant fellows. Oh yeah, I got to go up and around. Right. Now it wants me to go to the castle summon. That's as far I'm going next.
Out of this, agent. Need more show.
God
Alright, good talk, guys. Next time, we'll go over the importance of not jaywalking. Right. Almost at the castle settlement. Yeah, I think they're fine.
Detected from the control point in proximity.
I'm actually not a big fan of this this one. Because you don't really get the ability to keep it throughout the story. Yeah, Christmas help. Yep. Huh.
We got an SOS from the castle settlement and haven't been able to reestablish contact. Get over there when you can. True Sons tends to harass them quite a bit, so they may need help.
I don't know why they didn't move, buddy. But you're safe. Ish.
Mortar attack. Chemical. Seven survivors. Yes, Manny. Seven total. The sheriff just came in. Can you get these people to safety? I'm gonna go kill the bastards that did this. You're safe now. I promise. The attack came from Jefferson Plaza. You know what to do. Hey! Kill them all.
Alright, well, that was the plan to begin with, but thanks for reiterating.
Also, control point nearby.
Oh, it's a level 12 mission. Might be a little high for me. Mind you, it is only story difficulty, so yeah. Do I need them? Oh, no. Okay. Three masks. Got me something else. Hey, buddy, selling masks? Nope. That's quite well, merchandise. That actually upsets me a little. Okay. Oh, can I not?
Thanks for boosting my inventory.
Now, can I afford it? Thank you. They have knee pads.
Always a pleasure, Agent.
I don't need any of that.
You like electricity? I like electricity. And now, thanks to the wind turbine blimp, we've got all the electricity we could ever use.
Agent, we intercepted this communication from the True Sons. Listen.
Why would there be a water fountain on the roof of the museum? Yeah, problem is the pump ain't working. If we could figure out how to turn the damn thing on, that'd be a start.
This message came from the True Sons camped out in one of the museums at the National Mall. If they're sitting on a source of water over there, we've got to go check it out.
Or check out how that woman just teleported. I don't even know where she went. Burn it.
Now officially open. That's our biggest share space, perfect for the whole community.
Portable device detected.
Look, you tell him that this isn't up for debate. He needs to stand the fuck down. I know he's going to get you all killed if he keeps this shit up. Deal with it. Out. Hey, there's a True Sons munition stockpile a couple blocks south of here at the Department of Justice building. Risk we can't tolerate. Would you be up for some sabotage?
Well, can't we just take all the... whatever.
Hey, sugar. Good to see you. You know, you've done something unthinkable. You've given us hope.
I'm sorry.
I think Kelso and I both lost sight of how important it is.
Yeah, Kelso's on a revenge trip right now. So much.
But if you find yourself in the vicinity of the police headquarters over on Indiana Avenue, could use your help with the personal matter. It's nothing urgent, but it would mean a lot to me.
I'll do it for a full bottle of that whiskey you got there. No. Okay. Okay, I should be all the side missions collected now. Nope, there is still one more. Where are you? Oh, she's down below. Down below. Right there.
Hi there.
Hey there, Chelsea.
Have a big favor to ask. The Declaration of Independence is still in the archives building. I'm hoping you'd be willing to bring it back. I know we have more immediate problems to solve, but we could all use a reminder of what we're fighting for and what we stand to lose.
Yeah, even without the green poison, I feel like that's pertinent to the United States right now.
Agent. I've been recruited to help you survive in the Dark Zones. I'll be heading over to the base of operations soon, so come and visit me and I'll explain more.
Okay, but I'm not going in there. Those are death traps.
I'm looking for an agent to recover supplies from Dark Zones. I've spent time in the Dark Zones, and I know a thing or two about the hazards and the opportunities you can find inside those walls. Follow my advice, and you just might make it out alive.
Don't wanna. Oh, he's up top. Okay. I have stuff in my stash. Ooh, we'll go in my stash. This says I got nothing in there. So I don't know why it's saying, oh, there's new shit in your stash. There is nothing in there. You lie. Okay.
We've got a better setup for our solar panels. With the new configuration, we've increased our input and can now run more lights and packs for your trouble.
Hey, friend. Name's Charles Douglas. I'm to supervise the shooting range they've set up in the basement of the White House. Looking forward to working with you, mate.
I'm not sure if I should be offended or not by that. Anyway. Yeah, I'll leave this episode here. And then when we come back, well, we've got a lot to decide what to do, actually. There's quite a few side missions. There's the Dark Zone side mission. There's a couple of things in the main base. But those will have to be things that I'll record tonight, as I've got work in a couple of hours. Okay. Yeah. So that's where I'll leave this episode, and I'll decide by the time I record some more later tonight.